Good morning guys, it's day 2. Today we are going for Sangu Lake and Baba Mandir tour. So as we had booked the shared trip, it was Rs 700 per head. Right now we'll go to the place from where the jeeps will be taking off.
We took a taxi from our hotel and the prices of taxis are insane. He charged Rs 120 to 150 for like a 15 minutes journey. So here are our co-passengers. We all were waiting for our driver to get the permit and then let's get rolling. Your driver will stop at a designated shop for a tea and washroom break. It had snowed previous night and this was like soft snow. So as you can see, many people like stopped their cars and they were playing in the ice. It was just wonderful to watch everything.
Trying hard, but you wanna be my friend. Ain't no place to hide, ain't no one to run to. Here we go again. Call my bluff, I'ma be here till the end. I'm the one you ride, I'm the one you ride.
So we have reached Baba Temple now. We had started at 9:30 and it's 1 now. Even here the mountains are looking beautiful and the sky, oh my god, I just can't tell you how gorgeous this place is looking. Gorgeous and serene. You will instantly be at peace.
So this is the Baba Mandir. Now Captain Baba Harbhajan Singh was an Indian Army soldier. It is believed that even after his death, Baba is protecting our country. People have faith in Baba and many come to worship so that might be any of their wishes is granted by Baba. Now right in front there's a very big statue of Lord Shiva and maybe I think there's a temple also, but you know there are many steps and it is like quite a journey, and if you're going in shared trips you'll need to run to go there and come back. We didn't go because at this altitude it's better that you stay calm and do anything, no running. Then we came to Changu Lake. Now by the time we reached Changu Lake, it had become quite cloudy, so the ropeway was not working, so you couldn't travel across, you just needed to be on this side. So there are two things that you can do on this side. So one is yak ride and another thing is what I'm doing here, wearing the traditional dress bakku and getting your pictures clicked. So I think yak ride is also for 100 rupees, and even this dress will cost you 100 rupees. You can wear and then click as many pictures as you like. There's one thing I forgot to mention, that the Nathula Pass is also included in this package, but at this point of time the Nathula was closed because there was much snow. On our return journey, we stopped at the same place where we had taken tea break in the morning. We returned to Gangtok quite early because we didn't spend much time at the Canggu Lake. So we decided to check out this cafe. This is the Baker's Cafe. The dessert and confectionery items were totally delectable, and I think the other items are very good as well. I'll definitely recommend you guys to check this cafe out. After having some snacks, we just took a stroll at MG Marg. For our dinner, we went to this restaurant, Dragon Wok. I wouldn't recommend this restaurant. The food was so-so. This was a special like local chicken dish, and it is served like this so that it remains hot with these tingmos. But it was very average in taste and nothing was like very great. So you can skip this. In my next video, we'll be traveling to North Sikkim, that is Lachen, Gudrungmar, then Lachung, Yumthang Valley, Zero Point, everything. So stay tuned, and if you haven't yet watched my previous video, please do so. I'll give it in the description down below. So see you guys soon again. Bye.